Let's begin part 3 with close focus on the second driver set. Here, our package arrived from Polymodal Engineering. These wheels and eccentrics will be used for our rear set of drivers. After degreasing, we'll key in the eccentrics to the axle by fastening the Allen key screws. Here, we'll give the drivers a nice thick coat of paint before installation. I'd like to take a moment to show you our new frame. We took off roughly 6 inches from the back half of the existing frame and shortened the back to an appropriate length for Percy. Essentially, we cut Percy's butt off because it was long. Next, we'll install the suspension rods. From here, we'll fasten the set of drivers in the horn blocks with their springs. Here, we'll begin the process of installing the eccentrics. The gray paste you see being applied is graphite and/or anti-seize. It will ensure that the eccentrics are lubricated and are able to move with ease. Next, we'll install the valve rod and all valve rod fork to the steam chest. Here, we install the left side running gear, followed by the right side running gear. Thanks for tuning in to part 3 of building live steam Percy. And always, keep steaming.